Yo. Start a new game. Alrighty. Just so everybody's aware, I've played this game probably 1,000 fucking times. I'm doing more of a constructive playthrough. Hold A for victory. Oh, I didn't change my settings. Crap. That's okay. I'll mess with that later. Memory. We might as well mess with this now. I still want the heart on the eyes. 152 sounds good. Perfect. Give me a moment, I'll be back. Alright. I am playing the Xbox One version, so I can turn off encounters. What I'm trying to do here is I'm trying to make them as lowest level as possible. Like, I know I still have to fight bosses and stuff, but it's more or less getting Tifa as low level as possible, because I want to see how much of a powerhouse she can be. I want to see how low level she can be to become a powerhouse. The lowest level possible. That's my goal and mission. It's not my problem. Just as a reference, whenever I played this game when I was younger, you know that show, Everybody Loves Raymond? You know, Raymond's brother? Think about that guy's voice on Barrett. That's what I used to think. Because I always thought that was like a good fit for a voice for Barrett. But that was it. The other characters I didn't really have voices for. Like, in my head, whenever I was playing this game. So this one's bolt attack, easy. No, bolt. I'm in the whole day. Because the cursor should be on memorize, so. Yeah. Alright, that should be a limit break right there. Yeah. Whoops. Whoopsies, I fucked up. Oh, a cloud leads a limit break anyways. Oof, it crit Barrett though. That's bad. It still didn't give him a limit break. What a joke. Yeah, I figured Barrett was gonna die. That's fine. That's actually okay. I'm gonna do this Barrett-less. There you go. Easy battle, man. Every time.
My leg got stuck.
I hate this fucking ladder. Just get up the ladder. Thank you. God, that ladder's awful. Ugh. I'm also keeping myself muted at certain parts just so everybody can enjoy cutscenes, things like that. There's only one specific cutscene I'm gonna talk through. And I'm not gonna say which one it is. Because I just wanna say it when it happens. Just get that dialogue over with. It's unimportant, really.
Thank you.
post. More dialogue, more dialogue. Come on, more dialogue. Thank you. My next probably plan of action is maybe to kill Tifa before the next boss fight. But at the same time, it's just like, yeah, I don't think that boss fight's really gonna matter on experience too much. But nah, it's not worth it. It's too little to matter. Especially if we're not getting any encounters either. Haha, Cloud, Mrs. Shinra. it's too funny. Yeah, how could you say that? Sorry there's not a lot of talking right now. There's really not much to talk about right now, so unless there's someone in chat that wants to talk, then other than that, then I'm not gonna really say much. So I apologize for all the blank spots for now, but there's more to talk about later. So, but let's just enjoy the story for now, and then we'll, you know, get into more technical parts later in the game, and we have more to talk about. Let's see. Bum, 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 bum. You wouldn't understand. Fucking Barrett. Okay, so the reason why we sold Barrett's weapon and we bought grenades is because grenades are going to do a heck of a lot more damage than we do in the early game. So I'm opting to use grenades instead. A lot of this got a lot of speedrun tech in it, just because I want to kind of blow through it. I just want to make everybody as low level as possible, for sure. Thank you. don't have a leather grape for cloud set up. Also, when I was younger, when I got to this part, I thought we were going to play as Barret after that because of this specific scene, but nope. No, you don't. Trolled. Lol, lol, lol. Pretty self-explanatory. Yo, what's up, Bolt? How you doing? This is, like, casual to a point. I mean, I've played this a few times. A few thousand times. I'm doing a... This is more of, like, a constructive playthrough. I want to see how low-leveled I can make Tifa, but still make her a powerhouse. Because so far, I've got... Like, during the first time I tried it, it was 48. But I want to try and get her lower. But yes, this is casual. This is not a speedrun. Yeah, just doing something different. I've always wanted to stream this game, though. So... I'm taking my opportunity with it, and and doing it. Oh, you want to do an Eevee? What kind of? I can do it. I'll do a Boogie Percent race with you. Or an Ancient Cave race. It doesn't matter. I can do either of them. A while ago. Boogie is cool. Yeah. We can do that sometime. Not a problem. As long as you're an early bird, man, we can do a race. Oh, a full run? Nah, I won't ever do a full run. I can do Boogie or Ancient Cave. Pick your poison. Excuse me. It is Good Friday, and that means, the children do not have school. Dang, second try. Yeah, I am enjoying today, but we got the kiddos home today, so. So sorry if I'm muted a lot today, but he can be very... He's three, so his dialogue is very... Choice. It's very choice. So, and the panther wife is asleep, so... A trap. It's a trap. But yeah, man, tell me a day that you're free and we'll set up a race early in the morning. If you're not on my Discord, I'll get you my Discord so. I am playing the Xbox One version, so I have a way to just disable encounters altogether. Which is good, because I'd rather have story, and like I said, I want my characters to be as low as possible. I do have to get some enemy skills though, like Big Guard, Aqualung, Death Sentence, things like that. But, which requires me to finish the battle, but... Other than that, it's insignificant experience. Big Guard being super important, Death Sentence being super important later because of Power Soul. Oh no, man, let me see. I think I am following you. Oops. Yeah, I've been following you since 2020. Okay, let's see here. I don't have limit breaks on Cloud or Barret, so this fight's gonna be longer than it's supposed to be. I forgot to do that. So. Ow. Okay, maybe I do need Tifa this time. Fuck, dude. He keeps turning around. I don't want you to do that, dude. There we go. Yeah, okay, that had to do. Like, then turn around, Cloud's gonna get his little bit break next. And then that should end the fight right there, actually. Unless he fucking turned around, dude. It should still end the fight. I've done some pretty good damage. I think. I don't know his HP. I thought his bravery was gonna have priority. Well, Tifa basically killed herself, so that worked. Alright, that should end the fight right there. Like, if I just had the limit breaks, I could have just used Cloud's Braver first turn, and then Big Shot second turn, and it would have just ended the fight, like, instantly. But Tifa died, and that's fine, so that means she does get lower levels. She got one lower level. She would have leveled up there. So that's okay. So the plan is still good so far. I'm also muting during cutscenes so we can just kind of all enjoy cutscenes too. I know everybody enjoys these cutscenes sometimes. There's some of them. Like, that could have been somebody's favorite cutscene right there. And you never know. Like, what's your favorite cutscene in Final Fantasy VII? The one where Cloud falls off the bridge after fighting the second boss. Oh yeah, I love that cutscene too. It's one of my favorites? Question mark. When Seth kills Aerith, that's a good scene. That's a good scene too. Like, when I first played this game and that happened, I was like, "What the fuck?" It was an emotional thing. You know what I mean? Like, when I first played this game, I didn't use a walkthrough or anything. It took me forever to beat though. You were selling flowers. Yeah, I was too, and I didn't use a walkthrough. It took, like, I was probably, like, when I first picked up this game, I was probably, like, 11 or 12 or something. So it took me a little bit to play this without a walkthrough. But I did it, though. It was one of the first games I completed without cheating or anything. Same thing with Resident Evil 3. I did that one without cheating or anything. It was cool. Like, it's not, because when you're younger, like, you use cheat codes, like, it's cool. You know what I mean? Like, in older video games, and then, like, now it's like, I'd rather not use them, I'd want to play them on my own. Like, after you do it the first time, you're like, wow, man, that was an accomplishment. And then you do it again, then you do it again, then you do it again. Yes, I just did that. Jack of all trades. Isn't there some sort of save glitch here too? Like, if you reset the game at a certain point, like, it'll, and you restart the game, it'll come back to this point or whatever. I don't know what that's all about. I've never seen it actually done, so. I don't know how to do this puzzle here, so I'm gonna really screw this up. It's funny that it's, like, now that I think about it, it's funny that it's part one, and we've already got done talking about Aerith's death, but I'm pretty sure everybody fucking knows about it right now, so there shouldn't really be any spoiler, like, at all, if you don't know that. You know, by this time, I mean, it's 2021. I think it's this one. Yes, push that barrel. Alright, I didn't do it. See how slow that level up was? Ooh, did you hear that crit? That crit sounded ugly, dude. But it was a good kind of ugly. Sound again. See, it's so ugly, but it sounds so good at the same time. I totally fucked up this whole puzzle. More content. Ow. telling you, these grenades are gonna be so useful. Said sorry about all the muting. I have to like make sure my son's all taken care of too and things like that. I mean, I know that's duly understandable. But I am talking when necessary, even if I am muted. Had to walk like a weenie. And I have to step in the right places too. Success. Thank you. the wall market section is pretty easy too, so, I mean, I should be getting past that, like, in no time. Then we'll be fighting a boss here in a little bit. I'm broke. That's fine. I spent all my money on grenades. Oh. Hello. Jesus Christ. Thank you. More dialogue, more story.
Thank you.
Check on Tifa. Tifa's level 4. So I get extra battles here. So I gotta use up some spare grenades, but I can just buy more, it's not a big deal. I don't know how many grenades I gotta use, but... probably just 6. This helps me get a limit break anyway, so it's fine. Very little experience here too, so that's nice as well. This next boss fight though, that's where they're gonna start gaining experience. Unless as Tifa conveniently dies, but I don't see that happening. Besides that, I don't think that's a safe idea. But then again, I mean, it wouldn't hurt to try. She dies, she dies. It's whatever. At this point. It didn't matter, I was gonna go down the hole anyways. Whatever answer I chose. Really. So this next boss fight is basically gonna be Cloud uses Braver. No, actually, I'm not gonna use Braver. I'm gonna use Braver on Reno to save some grenades, I guess. But we're just gonna grenade the heck out of the sewer boss. And then we're gonna... I'm going to opt to save Braver for Reno. No, no. I'm gonna Braver this thing. That depends on who goes first, too. Is how. Let's see. Okay, Cloud goes first, so we're gonna Braver. Second wave. I only got one wave. That was cool. Ugh, what did they gain levels to? Dang, six. They gained 2 levels off that fight. Okay. That's fine, though. Tifa's still considerably low, so... I'm gonna need that material for later, because I have ideas. I have the same ideas that I have with right arms that I do with grenades. I'll learn that right arm's gonna be very powerful. In a lot of situations. Almost forgot where to go. Fight's easy as well. Just grenade, 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 grenade. Saving it for the Rufus fight? Yeah, I have to save it for the Rufus fight. I have to braver the dog. Thank you. easy fight. Note to self, buy more grenades. I'm still here, but there's really not much to talk about, so enjoy the story of Final Fantasy VII? Question mark. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I got too much stuff going on in the background to be doing this right now, so I'll be back on probably on Monday to continue this, and then we'll go from there, and I'll upload this to YouTube so I have it archived. So I'll see everybody later.